Hello everyone, if you're new to my channel, you're very welcome. I welcome you guys to my kitchen and I also welcome my old subscribers. Today in my kitchen, I want to show you a simple green vegetable rice. This is a very simple recipe to put together. I'll be using rice, onion, green bell pepper, chicken, seasoning cube and some gum powder to put this recipe together. The first thing you will do here is to cook your chicken. I'm seasoning it with onion, curry powder, seasoning cube, gum powder, Italian mix spice. You can just season your chicken with any spices of your choice, any spice you know that it will give you that good delicious taste. After that, you allow it to boil for a while, then you blend the green bell pepper and pour inside. Allow it to boil and that is it. I added scotch bonnet, but you can skip that if you don't like scotch bonnet. Then you parboil your rice. After parboiling the rice, the reason for the chicken is just for you to get the stock. For the chicken stock, I added a little bit of vegetable margarine to it and seasoning cube if need be. Then I also added green peel. Cover it to boil for some time. Then I added the parboiled rice. You stir it, mix it with the green chicken stock, mix it very well and cover it to cook. Make sure that your water is at the same level with your rice. After about 10 to 15 minutes, at this time the water is dried in the rice, then you cover it with foil paper. The reason I always cover my rice at the end of the cooking with foil paper is that sometimes we find out that the cover of the pot is always wet, and the wetness from the cover of the pot will always fall into your rice. With the prevention of the foil paper, the water will not go directly to the rice, it will fall on the foil paper and you find out that you get a very dried rice. Then now the water is well dried now, I just garnish it with some red bell pepper to give it color. The red bell pepper with the green peas that you have added to it before, add with your green chicken stock, will just give you that delicious light green vegetable rice. I hope you guys like this video. Please, if you like my video, share it with your loved ones, give it thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks you guys very much for watching. Bye.